The Wild, hoping the All-Star break doesn't slow down their momentum, entering play Tuesday night against the Oilers, Minnesota riding a club-record 13-game road point streak, going 11-0-2 in that span. More good news for the Wild, they've won 7 straight games in Edmonton. We go to Rogers Place.
We're underway in Edmonton. Long shot, kicked out by Kuemper, Pouliot on the rebound, and then it was pushed wide by Eberle. Kuemper will get a whistle by covering a loose puck.
Watch how he kicks this puck right out into the slot. He did have guys there, but you have to be careful with opportunists offensively, like the Edmonton Oilers.
Tied up in the corner by Russell. Russell back to his feet. Got it to the line, but Dumba controls. Dumba's long shot deflected. Stewart to Graovac. Graovac scores!
A good hustle right here, as you mentioned, and then the rest, it was a good cycle. A Wild defense again getting involved, but here's where Stewart really draws the kind of attention that he's able to make a pass and basically put Graovac all alone in front of the net.
Kuemper unable to corral the loose puck just inside the Edmonton line. Sekera has it here for the Oilers. Out to center for McDavid, intercepted by Granlund. His pass finds Zucker, and Zucker couldn't get a shot away. Russell plays it up the boards for Dreisaitl. Loose puck out front, Zucker scores!
Good little forecheck there, helping disturb the defenders. And loose puck right there, he spins around and hammers one home.
Around the boards and Dreisaitl. Tried to get it to Pouliot, held by Pominville. Riley works his way to the middle. His pass in the skates of Prosser. Now it's Pominville behind the net. Centered Parisi, save, rebound, he scores! Talbot kicked out the first one. Parisi finishes on the rebound, and he's rewarded for what has been a solid night for number 11. Slepyshev. Bumped by Prosser in the corner. Out to the line, Klepp by. His pass deflected out front, and they score.
This is the type of goal that only one that would probably beat him. You see that it just comes through the crowd, deflects upwards under the bar. This is a, oh boy, right up. And that might have even caught Holla in front. Hard to say.
Into the Edmonton zone. Clearing attempt, intercepted by Granlund. Graovac back to Granlund, to Graovac, he scores!
It gets knocked down by Granlund, and it's after that, it's a pitch and catch here, and they just finish it off nicely.
McDavid. Now Lucci works his way to the corner, centers, Dreisaitl scores!
Look at Dreisaitl all alone there, and they're able to find him. Got to isolate that extra man. They're able to drag everybody's attention down to the corner, and Lucic just feeds it nicely.
To Maroon, he tries to jam one by Kuemper. Left bump to Nugent Hopkins. Down low, it's Maroon again, saved by Kuemper. Loose puck scooped up, and the Wild will have a chance the other way. Stewart just out of the box, has Zucker driving the net, he fires and scores!
You can't, as a goaltender, get beat with this shot. If you're gonna get beat, it better be on the back door on a one-timer or a chip-in.
Parisi trying to settle a bouncing puck, got it ahead to Holla. Holla, saved by Brassa. Rebound, Pominville jams away, they score!
We'll probably take a look at this one because it kind of looks like it goes off the body of Pominville.
After video review initiated by Toronto, the puck was batted into the net by the Minnesota player. Therefore, there is no goal.
Now it's Eberle again. Final seconds here in Edmonton. And Minnesota starts the trip in very impressive fashion with a 5-2 victory over the Oilers.
The Wild extend their club record road point streak to 14 games as they take out the Oilers 5-2. It's the 8th straight win for Minnesota in Edmonton. The Wild have now scored at least 2 goals in 33 consecutive games. Jason Pominville extends his point streak to 6 games with an assist. Jason Zucker a goal and a helper. He has 6 points in his last 5 contests. Up next, the Wild are in Calgary Wednesday and the Oilers travel to Nashville on Thursday.